another day, another episode. Well, actually, it's been a couple days since the last one. But still. I'm eating an Uncrustable because I'm an adult and I can spend my money on whatever kind of foods I like. My phone decided to headbutt my water bottle. Aww. Okay.
Did you see this already? Great work, Bud Lord.
I thought we did. Yeah, there's a fast travel station over here. I also found all of his fast travel stations.
There you go.
Professor Chaos! I've kind of a problem, new kid. You know all those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans and so I didn't get paid and, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out!
Sure, why not? We'll do that. Because I think that's supposed to do the character development, where you discuss your financial status. But first, I got loot to collect. I saw the little treasure chest thingy. Let's see. This thing right here on top of my house means I gotta collect loot. Boop! 340 food and 350 scraps.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid.
Bank, that's the bank right there.
So this is the person you wish to have co-sign for you?
Well, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right. Well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment bandit's gone.
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I didn't even sign anything.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes, where she stops, nobody knows. All right, Kate, try your luck.
Okay, try your luck at spin wheel. Gain bonuses to earn money. Move up. Okay. Yeah.
Round she goes, where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next. next economic level, but swap go bankrupt, bankruptcy your level spots will drop.
For cash, vice versa. Okay, okay.
Oh, here goes. What's gonna happen?
Ooh, that was close, bro.
Gold for cash bonus turns bankruptcy okay. spots to gold.
Swap bankruptcy for cash turns bankruptcy to gold. I'll hold on to that one. Let's do one more spin.
No whammies, no whammies.
Soybean futures. Agile investing bonus.
Three
triple
times
value payout. On the next
no, I'll hold on to the bankruptcy
on.
For gold. Let's
no
do one
whammies,
more.
No
come
whammies.
On, come on, come on. I believe in it.
Soybean futures.
And now we're going to use the bonus.
Oh, and it's gold for cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold.
Gold, yeah.
Beautiful. Turns bankruptcy to gold. Do it again.
Oh, and it's gold for cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold. You've done it!
Oh yeah. I'm too good at this.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You could be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Well, come on, we gotta get this to Nanini.
I am not done.
Sorry, I can't be on social media with someone in your economic class.
Really?
Think about your nest egg, sport. Never know when the crime-farting bubble's gonna burst.
Well, I can't play anymore. I think I gotta come back later to play.
There they are! Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers!
Yeah, they got a loan to pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job!
They took our job!
Wait a minute! I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff.
Yeah.
No, that's all those other guys. We just want our job. Hey, well, let's get your job and make fun of them for their former self-identification.
I think what I'll do is these like, not really important fights, I'll skip through them so that the recording needs in like 70 minutes long, you know. So that's what I'm gonna do now. That was pretty crappy, but I forgot that was the fight that unlocks Professor Chaos's other ability to summon a minion.
Well, gosh, I feel bad. I don't have enough minion jobs for those fellas. But thanks again, new kid. Who knows? Maybe we'll start our own legion of evil super villains one day. That'd be pretty sweet, huh?
Okay, so now what am I doing? Meeting at Coon and Friends, right? Yeah. Okay. Wait, can I go back here and keep upgrading my social status? I wanna keep playing that game and making it to the top.
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
Oh, yeah. You take a picture
oh
of me, right?
It's the
yeah.
Because
I finished your son's problems or whatever. Boom. Okay.
Okay, back to reality.
You. There we go. Let's go.
Now she knows where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Big wheel says index fund.
Yep,
ooh,
swap
short sale,
bankruptcy,
trade bankruptcies, investments for one turn. Risky.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, we struck gold.
Yep,
gold for cash bonus
gold.
Turns bankruptcy spots to gold.
Come on.
And bingo, credit default swaps. That means you earn the
press
market manipulation
to stop
bonus.
No whammies.
If you use this
yeah.
before spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Okay, let's use the bonus, and we'll use it to stop on the
we
other
got a
one.
Bonus in play.
Okay, that's the one I want. That light blue one. Okay.
Your economic level is through the roof.
Obtain a new class. Let's go. Okay.
How'd she go? Go. She stopped only a random number generator knows. Oh, we struck gold.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Oh, and it's gold for cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold. And bingo.
Ooh, yeah.
Credit default swap.
Yep, do that, and I'm gonna do it to use the other one to land on the other one.
Market manipulation.
Oh, yeah.
And bingo, credit default swaps.
Yep. Now we do it again and land on that dark blue spot.
Here we go, market manipulation. Your economic level is through the roof.
Amazing at this. Okay, let's go.
Down she goes, but she stops only a random number generator knows. And bingo,
perfect. You know what? This is fine that we can do another one and we'll just hold on to that.
Big wheel says index fund.
I'm gonna hold on to market manipulation. You know what? Let's use it. Let's use it to get a bit of the market manipulation. Now we're going to use that to grab the other.
Oh, yeah, use that bonus. We've got tech stocks. Insider trading bonus.
Still
use before a spin and
wheel.
Instantly stop the wheel. We got a bonus in flag. You moved
got
up
it.
To the next economic level.
Okay.
Down she goes, but she stops only a random number generator knows.
I think I like the dark blue ones more.
Oh, we struck gold!
Yep. Use that bonus.
We got a bonus in play. And it's real estate!
What is
now
that?
You've got the taxpayer
immune to
bankruptcy?
Oh, sweet!
It's the taxpayers that take the hit.
I like that. Okay. What's next?
And bingo! Credit default swaps!
Okay. Let's do it.
We got a bonus in play. Bingo! Credit default spot. Here we go. Market manipulation.
Oh, it was. Oh, I did it twice right there.
We've got tech stocks.
And now we use that one.
We got a bonus in play. Your
got it. Oh man, I'm too good at this,
man.
New class. Next class is flush.
Down she goes, but she stops only a random number generator.
Oh, I didn't get to keep the thingy from last round. I hope I land on the real estate. Yeah, let's go. Come on, give me that other real estate too.
And bingo,
so close.
Credit default spot.
Okay. Let's do it.
We got a bonus in play.
Got
and
it.
Bingo, credit default spot.
Let's go.
We got a bonus in play.
Got it.
We've got tech stocks.
Oh, yeah.
It's insider trading time.
Got
you
it.
Moved up to the next economic
oh,
level.
My Jesus. I am on a roll over here. Okay. The last one is 1%, right? Yeah. Let's do
now
it.
She goes, man. She stops only a random number generator knows. We've got tech
oh,
stocks.
That's perfect. Okay, skill stop. Let's do that. We're going to use it to get the other skill stop, and then we're going to use that.
We've got tech stocks.
We're
going
to use that to get the light blue.
It's insider trading time.
Oh, so close. Okay, okay. Swap bankrupts. Yeah, bankruptcy. Let's do that.
Short sell. Prepare for
volatility. Oh, that was bad. Yeah,
no,
that was real bad. I didn't realize.
Feels gross, huh?
How far? Oh, it put me back. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I didn't realize it was swap everything, everything. Okay, that's a perfect way to start out. Yep, let's do this.
Here we go. Market manipulation.
Mm.
back, Socks.
Okay, this is... Oh, okay, okay. I can do it and land on the house.
We got a bonus impact. Yeah. You moved up to the next economic level.
Okay. No, back over here.
How she goes,
man.
She stops only a random number generator knows. And it's real estate.
Perfect.
Big wheel says index fund.
Okay. You don't want that, so we're just going to spin again.
Big wheel says index fund.
You gave me the same ability. It's okay, we still got, we're safe from one bankruptcy, so if we land on one of those, we're good.
And it's real estate!
Now we're safe from two bankruptcies. Okay, we got this.
We've got tax stocks.
Yes. Do that.
It's insider trading time! Soybean futures! Agile investing bonus! Triple value on the next spot you land on!
Let's do it.
Oh yeah, use that bonus. You moved up
amazing
to the next economic level.
That was insane luck. Oh, there's another one after it. The 0.1%. Yeah, let's do
now
it.
Now she
let's
goes,
man.
She stops only random number generator knows. Big wheel says index fund.
I do not like that ability. Come on, give me a house. Give me a house. Really? Wow. Okay.
Down she goes, man. She stops
on.
Only a random number generator knows. Soybean futures.
Okay. That's fine. Let's use that.
We got a bonus in play. We've got tech stocks.
Wow. That was insane.
Oh yeah, use that bonus. We've got
do
tech
that
stocks.
Right away.
We got a bonus in play. Your economic level is through the roof.
I know. Okay, come on. 2,000%.
Now she goes,
man.
She stops only random number generator knows. We've got tech stocks.
Use the bonus.
It's insider trading time. We've got tech stocks.
Bonus.
It's insider trading time. Oh, we struck gold.
Oh, missed it. You know what? Let's do it.
Oh, and it's gold for cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold. Soybean futures.
Okay. That doesn't help me out. This is dangerous right now.
We got a bonus in play.
That whole left side is dead.
Big wheel says index fund.
Okay. There's two. Do I risk it? Because almost half of the board. No, there's more. There's. What's
that? Oh, yeah,
I feel like it's
going to
land on a bankruptcy spot anyway. So we just switch out what was the bankruptcy spot.
Oh, no, you're down an economic level. Feels
I
gross.
Just spun
now
it.
She goes,
come on,
she
come on,
stops
come on.
Only a random number generating those. Big wheel says index fund.
I hate that.
Soybean futures.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh yeah, use that bonus. Soybean futures.
Another soybean.
Oh yeah, use that bonus.
But up spot, but like at the top of the wheel isn't looking safe.
And
oh,
it's
perfect.
Real estate.
Oh yeah. Now I don't care. At least for one square.
Your economic level is through the roof!
Awesome. Come on, come on. Last try, last try. Give me a house. Yes! Okay, let's go. Beautiful. Use that bonus to grab the other one.
Yeah, use that bonus. We've got tech stocks.
And then I need to grab.
It's insider trading time.
Market
and
manipulation.
Credit default swaps.
Then.
Here we go. Market manipulation.
Oh, I should have hit it. Oh my god, that sucked. I hit it too slow.
Okay.
Okay. Come on. I'ma spin. There's too many opportunities to not land on a bankruptcy.
Big wheel says index fund.
Come on, come on. You know what? It's gonna be a bankruptcy spot. So. Let's go! A new class? Wait, what's next? No, I'm done. I'm done. It's still 0.01. That's it. We good. Yeah.
Of course, I get selfies with all my top shelf clients.
Yeah, I'm amazing. Ooh. Alright, we're done.
Love it.
Just because of all of that, I'm gonna name this episode and it's gone. Let's see. Coon and Friends, right? And where's the... It's this way. There's just breast implants in a box outside.
Better run fast.
Let's see. I think I'm gonna take some Uncrustables to work.
Catch you later.
Got these. There we go. Loading screens take so long, bro. What is it now? Oh, no girls allowed.
No girls allowed.
Here's my lord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. Alright, guys, listen up. My lord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight.
I think I'm going to change my abilities to him, too. Well, one of my attacks. I like that cloak thing he does. But I always use Henrietta for buffs anyway. And he does. He needs another attack. Something long range. How did she get taken from Jimmy's house?
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are. But why would Freedom Pals work with us? Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Butlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
You're probably going to get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, my lord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pass.
I'm gonna quad class.
What?
Class.
What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, new kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... No, I guess I don't know how to feel. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class.
Quad class.
Plantmancer.
Saves the day via heals, buffs, and full team res. That must be the ultimate. The ultimate must be a team res.
Martial artist. Plantmancer.
Psychic. I need something.
Elementalist.
Like...
So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited.
I might do Blaster.
Blaster.
Because they have a good long range attack. Although,
what is it? Madmaster, like Poison Ivy.
Oh, they got a good. That's a decent long range attack. Which one is the. Hold on, wait a minute. Which one is the ultimate? Because look, that first one has a huge range. And so does the last
that
one.
That ultimate looks pretty cool, though.
I might go with that. Yeah.
You were laying in bed and you heard him on the street. You walked out of the hallway. What do you think of this, space boy? As a plant master hero, you harness the power of the nature to protect, but also to attack. You couldn't stand to watch that innocent alien get bullied. It was time to give those thugs a taste of their own essence. You conjured a sweet, smelly scent to charm one of the intruders.
Pull damage and charm a foe. That is pretty dope. Was the way to go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Take this. Oh, Jesus.
Jeez.
How could you find a
it actually goes good because I also got Necromancer. Plant Mancer, Necromancer. So all the Mancers.
Blow from his comrade shook off your charm spell, but the confusion bought the alien some time to recompose itself. Took out his face, ready to open fire on one of his attackers. You and the alien shared a glance. You could tell it trusted you.
Oh my g, that's just a regular attack. Yeah, Plant Mancer is the way to go. Cleanse, heal, attack up to self and allies. So get both of us attack up.
But it wasn't enough. The intruder mercilessly continued to pummel your new space friend until it was unconscious.
Move.
Watching the alien fall sprouted something inside you. You summoned all of your plant master power to revive your fallen friend.
Oh, so that just revives. I could have gone without that visual.
As is the nature of the support class, the glory of the final blow rarely falls on your shoulders.
Move!
But you're always on the winning side. You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom! But you were too late, Dad, totally fucked. Oh, I must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping.
Yes. How long is this so far? Oh, wrong way. 30 minutes. You know what? I think I'll end this video here at 30, and then from there go on to the raid and the police station and all that. So that's what it'll do. If you guys enjoy this video, you know what to do. I really should just stop, because at the end of every video, I sound like a broken record. I'll see y'all in the next one.